All right. We're good.
Are we?
I think.
All right. Yeah, do it. God, I look like such a pansy.
You really do. You and the Demon Hunter both look like you enjoyed the dick. James is a twitchy man in a loincloth. I just...
The guy who is definitely wearing a shirt that's far too tight.
Your guy looks like a...
You're like, oh,
fuck. He looks like a gimp was walking around going, has anyone seen my mask?
I'm ready to party all the time.
Why are two people not wearing shirts right now?
It's fucking hot in here. Yes.
Oh, I guess for you people who aren't sitting directly next to the air conditioner, it might seem hot.
I'm sitting in a leather chair.
I'm just going to...
Aim
this more at me.
Fuck you.
Oh, shit, Lord. Right. Stuff right there.
Let's start it.
Worst.
Oh, we actually picked difficulty too.
Well, we can't go above expert.
Why not?
Because they're all locked, because you need to be a certain level.
Oh. As hard as we can go.
Alright.
So, this shit lasts about 15 minutes.
I'm predicting I may get to the electric bug things. Those things always kill me.
Oh, fuck, those things are terrible.
They always kill me.
What electric bug thing? I don't think I've ever seen them.
Oh, well, you will.
In the forest.
Right as they kill you. Well, you probably won't. You'll be long dead.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Alright. Where the fuck am I?
Again? X is the only thing we got. Got it. Got it.
And I'm rolling. Ah, doggy! Push the stick. We literally went to this spot.
I'm pushing sticks. I'm not rolling.
No, flick it.
Oh.
Flick it nice and gently.
What direction you want to roll?
Oh, God. Get wrecked.
Alright, you just stay up there and you won't stay back here.
I'm going like a tough guy for the first 5 minutes.
Hey, we got some.
Oh god, I got the shit kicked out of me up there.
I love the backstep things. The
backstep slide. The Saccharum
Faith. Father Burr.
Mine's
Father
Burr. Mine's a very acrobatic flick.
Captain Rumford.
Captain Rumford wishes he was Father Burr.
Captain Rumford and son. We can't open the gate until we get it. Shitty man.
You're not allowed to say what shitty music. He wasn't a rap.
I listen to everything.
Everything.
It's gonna be alright.
You can't guarantee that.
No.
How do you start? Oh, there's my
Oh, God!
I got a new ability.
Yep. Part two.
Oh!
I got my dagger thrown.
I got the shield bash.
Open the gates.
Living life.
So basically,
living the shield life.
You're go offering like. Okay, I got a message. You just go offering like all your healing shit that you can.
I don't even know where to get healing stuff.
No, I mean like spells, skills, when you get them. Pretty much anything that heals you is a for sure on the skill bar.
Oh. Pick up that years,
hey, what's going on? I
did. Why don't you sit a while and fucking listen?
Oh, they're turning!
Ugh! Bash you with my shield.
Good thing I carry so many throwing knives.
Yeah. It's handy, isn't it?
It is handy. That doesn't happen. Thank you. I carry so many bolts and throwing knives.
Okay, we're under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Oh, well.
Captain Rumford and the others. Alright, one person at a time.
I tell them not to lose faith.
I lost faith long ago.
I guess she won't tell us that, so we're just gonna go
read her. Well, I lost the faith. I still believe in good, fine rum.
We don't care about this shit, dude. We're not gonna be alive long enough to care.
I care.
How lame.
I mean, I'm still the scorpion.
I'm still the fist with
the bow. From the desert.
I'm still the fist with the bow, because, well, I was playing Demon Hunter. I figured it fit.
Sure.
Oh god, Mr. Interior Decorator here has got to make sure everything's pretty.
Make it tiny in the corner so all this didn't matter. Oh god.
Let's go.
Always chicken head.
Alright, which? Okay, I'm bottom left. Got it.
I'm bottom top left.
That's a map.
That's a map.
Let's go find the shell in his
own. Refiguring out controls.
No, break it.
Oh, back up. Man, your fucking cross, right? It's so good for someone who's doing it. I feel like most of it, you're going to be using that, and I'm going to be using my wrath.
I just realized all I'm doing there is beating the shit out of a piece of wood. I wasn't hitting any enemies.
Yeah, that was like pretty much it.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Wow, a simple dagger. Thanks.
I got a
bow.
The simple dagger is actually better.
You hit.
I will equip it.
Quick equip, you hit up on the D-pad, and then you can hit A to equip.
Oh my god, why is the dagger better than my flail?
Because the flail isn't actually a flail. It's probably a knife.
It's just a figment of my imagination.
I got a nice bow. That's good, considering I'm an archer.
I got a nice
dick. Here we go.
It's like a weird...
Throwing knives. I've got 20 throwing knives for each of you. Suck, I'm prepared.
I need more hatred to do that.
I don't hate you enough to throw knives at you anymore.
Tell me what you did to my sister.
It gives you more throwing knives.
Do you
have another
spell?
I have
another spell.
I don't know.
For a shock pulse.
I just realized I bat shit with my shield.
Oh, green stuff. Stay out of the green stuff.
Oh. I need arcane power.
Oh god, shit. What is this green shit?
I don't know. Oh. It's everywhere.
Not enough hatred.
It's everywhere.
Must be my nemesis, Jerry Bacardi.
Oh my god!
It does sound awful. Barry Bacardi.
No, secretly, I'm Barry Bacardi. What about... I just forgot. What about my other one, Montel Malibu? Because I drank too much Bacardi.
That's ironic.
Oh, get smashed on. Woo!
Very homoerotic.
I got a low-quality short bow.
Oh.
Don't
you sit down.
I've got a hand axe.
Oh, cool. Snake. Hand axes
I'm gonna drop
awesome.
Everything that I don't like.
What the hell is this?
What's what?
It says slash.
That's an attack.
I'm gonna try it. It becomes a new main attack.
Cool. Apparently I swing so hard I create fire.
Fire! Ah, fuck it! I love
God.
The spider
Oh, God, I don't.
James is throwing vases of spiders at people.
Vases. Alright.
Vases. Yeah.
Vases. Throw it down for each of them. Oh, torn into the
executing anyone is
bad. Oh,
no,
what again?
None of us are safe.
Act of skill. Oh, which means we got square.
Not yet.
I can place a trap.
I can blind people now.
I can place another trap. I don't know which trap it is, though.
I was attacking James's dogs.
It won't tell me. So I gotta wait
until down here.
Blows up one of my traps, find out which one it is. Oh god, bugs and
a
stuff.
A box!
Oh.
Oh my god!
Get blinded, oh god. Son.
Oh my god!
Oh, that is a lot of fucking
damage. My hatred is too low.
Oh my god! Traps for everyone!
Still waiting.
Oh, get fucked.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
I'm trying to help you.
I'm gonna fix this situation here, guys.
That's alright, James behind you, cat fucking behind your body.
He was.
We love to see either day.
Player 3, Mike.
Yep.
That was good, though.
No, let's we'll be at level 5. We'll do a pause. And
yeah, like every couple of levels.
Every couple
of levels. I just broke that stump with my face. Would you like...
Yeah.
Not ready yet.
Stab everything right in his stupid face.
Oh, well, you got the hellhounds out.
Yeah, that. I was attacking them earlier because I thought they were enemies.
I have done that.
Oh, no fire.
Last playthrough we did, I did that the entire game.
Ooh, what's this? Ooh, the arcane orb. I like that. What's in there?
You got a good square, bud. Alright.
What I don't like is this piece of shit shawl costs.
Why not? It hits everything.
Whoops.
Push the button.
The what?
Push the pattern.
Oh, the big thing in the middle?
Okay, yes. My axe, it can be... Oh, he's slow. Ooh, nice rapid fire.
Rapid fire. Isn't that the thing you use till the end of the game?
Yep.
Caltrops.
Slow then. That's good. That's good. Yes.
Fuck you, James. I win. Skills. R2, you see there's shield bash or sweep attack. Sweep a mystical flail through enemies. Too fucking right I will.
You can assign them the different buttons to if you want to.
I like it on there too, because I like square being my blind. Oh god. Punish or slash? What's the difference here? Strike your enemy and gain hardened senses, increasing your chance to block for a short time.
It requires a shield though.
Well, I have a shield. So that works for me. Ignite the air in front of you, damaging enemies caught in the flames. You know what? I'm gonna go back to smashing shit with a shield because I can block with it. God, he's so twitchy and weird.
Let's see.
He's got a nice gut on him, dude. A beer gut. He just throws spiders at people, makes them hellhound dogs, and then has a couple beers.
Unleash the bats.
Spiders for now. Yeah.
Good. Alright, let's do it.
Whoa!
Where are we headed? A whole lot of shit up here.
There's so many spiders everywhere.
PV AoE. We can break this. Nope.
We can go in there sometimes.
Dun, 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 dun. Jesus, man. Get your shit together.
Hey, I got some gloves.
Whale!
In the eastern kingdom of Kazakhstan, I heard
the name of
Zakharin. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakhis took his army of paladins west.
Oh, nice.
But these
better
crusaders went east. A very different mission.
Yeah, I have an insightful club of wounding. Yes, I will put that on.
Everyone good?
Made that. Let's go back and get
Bitch. My club
bitch.
Is now insightful to wound.
You need to open. Bitch.
Levels.
Charge bars.
Why is my shield on my back?
Oh,
now?
We got our runes.
Like you're
gonna
equip it from here. You can. Just press up on the D-pad. You can see the rune and equip it.
Roar.
No. I will not do that.
Okay.
Alright, already done with the spiders because I got the triple shot.
What the hell's this thing? Is that my health?
Yes.
Also, doesn't put anything down.
Oh, this is going to put it on.
I don't know what mine is either, but it was on the one I used.
Where are we going? This way?
So.
I had heard the rumors, but I thought them just fancy.
I want Adria first.
Was my mother. I don't know much about her. She died
when I
was very young.
Get blinded! Flail him. My shield's on fire for some reason. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, big guy. That, watch out. That's a fucking big one.
To do that.
Oh, I don't hate people enough.
He's not angry.
Fucking mood swings are killing my abilities.
This is what happens when you guys play them bricks.
Because I'm supporting the hand game when bosses are just far too comfortable.
You're too comfy to be angry.
I want to heat, but I just feel so good about myself.
Very confident.
Small bridge.
Yeah.
Sure.
I lost myself there for a second.
Down the hole. This is a place of power. Your mother hid her. Alright, we got this, guys. People
said she was a witch. Key, y'all.
So hard.
What's this?
Lock button.
I'll break it, Scott.
Need more arcane power.
I placed a whole bunch of traps, so if you need to fall back down here. Although I really don't think you're going to be the right way. Indeed. Oh!
Drop a rolls. Yeah!
Nice!
You're fucking ruined.
Mike got something that was really good.
Nope. Yeah, my shield. Oh my god, I got a here's part of a barrel for a shield? What's going on here? Oh, levels!
I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart.
Shield bash.
I sold him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again.
I don't remember.
Oh!
Someone hit X. Oh, very good meat shield. Body block.
I don't know who that was directed towards.
No. The guy standing in the way.
I don't have enough arcane power.
I do my job well.
I love it
my
when
my attack
we...
goes down, but my health and my defense goes up.
I love it when I don't run out of hatred until after the fight. And I'm like, well, that was convenient. Lasted just long enough.
I could officially stop hating now.
Well, I don't know about that. I won't go that far.
Definitely worth it.
Just gonna do a quick spin.
Got a decent amount of weapons.
Nice spin. Nice quick spin.
You probably got a second rune too. I did not for that, but for another one.
Increase your pure strength. Good.
Your first out.
Yeah, but too good. And then Caltrops is just it's safe, you know.
Yep.
Sometimes you gotta take what's safe. Not necessarily what's best. Alright, I'm good.
Yep. I am literally all shield.
Yeah.
Come at me, bro.
Shield and legs.
I'm ready.
Like
I was
your riot
born
shield.
For this. When you block with hardened senses active, you have a chance to explode with fury. Nice. Fucking right, I'm gonna explode with fury.
And then you got hard too.
The shield shatters into other smaller fragments, exploding outward and hitting more enemies. As much as I really like the flail, but that sounds useful.
You have another one. Another spot. That you can put it in.
But that's his blind.
That's my blind, which is super useful. It's really what's keeping me from getting murdered by everything.
It's safe. It's his safe skill.
I don't have a safe skill.
I do.
Four, that's
no, you're all damage.
I have a thing that I blast and it freezes everyone around me. Don't have it equipped. Fuck that. I don't need it.
No, wow, you're all damage. James is all safe. He just keeps creating stuff. Haha, you can't get to me.
Why would you attack me when there's dogs?
Why would you attack me when there's bats and spiders? Is he holding a dead chicken in one hand?
It's a voodoo doll.
Yeah.
I like when he's holding the snake. And the snake's like, fuck off.
Let me go, you dick.
You crocodile hunting fuck. Crocodile Dundee. Man, those are awesome.
Man, you know what's really refreshing?
Crocodile Dundee.
The air conditioner blowing right on me.
Hey, you know what's not refreshing? Sitting in my own sweat in a leather chair.
Sounds pretty refreshing.
It does sound pretty refreshing. Sweat was designed to refresh
you. Oh, it just feels so gross. I'm sitting on the floor. Fuck it.
Sit on James's lap.
Oh, God. That's even worse.
You guys would just stick together.
Oh, it'd be like, it's like two Sharpays sitting near each other. It's gross. It's just a lot of wrinkles.
Hey, let's go down here.
To the mass grave?
Oh, let's go down here.
I love mass graves.
Oh, my God. It's a mass grave.
Oh, Jesus. Stop it again.
I made everything slow. It's just supposed to fucking power.
What happened?
Oh my God.
That was probably my fault.
Just stop hitting that. Move down here, just hit everything flat. Hey, a half person. Ooh, good gloves.
I got fancier pants.
I got good gloves.
Nothing.
Hey, I got this red little cape thing. Really doesn't do anything.
It's aesthetic purposes.
Fabulous. It is
fabulous.
Yeah.
That goddamn frog beat is just absurd. I love it.
It also takes up less magic. A one enemy, it's just mental.
It's basically the same thing as my rapid fire. So if we're doing it on the same enemy, it's awesome. Jesus, are those your dogs?
Yeah.
Why are they purple now?
I don't know.
Weren't they always purple?
No.
It's terrifying.
At one point, I think they could change green.
They look slimy. I kind of want to check them. Yeah, I didn't get trapped. They got dead.
They got shandled.
Shandalized. Oh my God.
You know, I feel a lot safer. I'm standing up here beating the shit out of things. I mean, there's a constant barrage of death demons from behind.
And dogs right next to you?
And dogs!
The enemy's all like, dogs coming right at us! And James smiles.
We're just taking on armies of Kiefer Sutherland?
I hope so.
These bastards don't even know the true horror that's gonna come soon.
What's in here?
Once...
The toads.
Your gargantuan?
The toads.
And the gargantuan.
Toads. What's the gargantuan? Oh, what are you?
It's a really big zombie.
Giant guy. Save
me. The guy's always like, hey, you guys. Play some traps.
Drop some money.
Fat guy. Fat guy.
Go down.
Die.
Get blinded.
Ew.
Fucking skate things?
Yeah, like a bad guy. I placed a couple traps here, so we can be safe behind it.
So there. Are you like me now?
Patience.
Guys.
Sick gold, man.
I want my coil back. Stick's not as cool as a flail.
Oh,
wonder if that's better. Doubt it.
Hey man, you should equip the shield. It's like...
Oh, well, that's just pointless.
No, I didn't.
Are you top right?
No, I'm bottom right.
Oh, it's me.
Oh, who's top right? Oh, okay, James did.
And James now has a shield instead of a chicken in his offhand.
My enemies laugh down him, and I am cursed.
Man,
once
we're going
the
all the wrong
king,
ways.
They are excited.
Go
me.
Us.
I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine.
Oh,
even as I drove my blade through his dark
one
and corrupted heart.
I love my king.
I'm
a
my
curse
life
servant.
For him. Yeah, well, I wouldn't. See ya.
Nope. Later, bitch.
Good luck.
You can die. I'm getting the fuck out of here. This is like the longest corridor ever. Oh, hello. I wasn't expecting that.
They're bad. I have any aliens. I get some pretty good ones like way later. But for right now, I'm like single target. Oh, God. That was not good. Why would they put that there?
Just to help it all.
Hey, we're going blue and shit.
Just crap on you.
Hey, what's going on in here?
Oh, that's just another one.
That's one better.
Need more time.
There we go.
I need arcane power.
Owie.
Oh. Worms! They're all blind worms now. Fucking get shit on. Why am I so fast?
Speed cola.
Drugs are bad.
Nah, if you take them right.
Foul minions, stay back.
Fuck off, Deckard.
Oh, old guy.
I almost made my character Deckard
King. Would have been weird running into yourself.
The Skeleton King.
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer.
What?
As I have suffered.
I swear you just said Scorpion.
Bring me his bones.
We need to fight the Rock. I don't want to fight the Rock. He's gonna lay the smack down on all of us.
Besides, not like some weird Scorpion thing. I really CG
did the Rock grab the hardcore title?
I really don't feel like checking into the SmackDown hotel.
Yeah, man, he's gonna lay. He's gonna come in, fucking hit us with rock bombs, maybe give us a goddamn spine bust for people to come up.
Perfect. Oh, they're back.
Thank you.
Hey, Cleaver.
Lightly tougher. Lightly.
You give me your head, Cleaver.
That's what it's called. Head Cleaver.
Oh. I was looking at the name on the bottom.
Why would you yell at me, Jake?
Like, his name is more like a future.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, guess what, bitches? Oh, I don't have a shield anymore.
I got smoke screen.
So I'm not gonna
I got smoke screen.
Give me a second.
See if I can blind people.
I gotta change my skill because I'm no longer using a shield. Because I got this big fucking thing.
It is one photo here.
Well, come at me, bitches.
I fear the worst.
I felt the worst one.
Let's
do it.
You think they could have given that thing a better animation than what it is? Which is shit.
What, your thing dangling?
Seems unwise. Yeah, he just got,
that looks like a dick.
He goes, like a shitty little stick swing. Like, I'm not even wide enough to crank it with a flaming mace on him. Get that money. Yeah, I got an achievement.
Trophy.
That's because you're user one. You're hardly even a person now.
Do we have a mark yet?
No.
Nine level.
No.
Eight, next level.
What smoke screen do you? I'm assuming it blinds, but. Oh no, it makes me invisible.
Batman.
I'll keep this slow. That's more helpful.
Alright, let's go.
Maybe later when things get hard, I'll take the vantage. So if shit goes
wrong, you can just fuck off.
You downloaded us fucking, is it Old Ruins or Cathedral Garden? Cathedral Garden.
I don't know.
You downloaded us right back for you.
It's saying back this way. The arrow. Sure we went the right one?
Nope. Let's go back. Yeah, we need to go to New Christmas still. Oh, we gotta go fucking save the blacksmith and kill his wife.
Oh yeah, I hate that wife.
Goddamn
blacksmith wife.
Did you hear? Gonna go all fucking Old Testament on her.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll give us level 9 some good news.
She seduced me once.
Good job, Carrie Kalula.
Follow me.
She seduced me once. I still have very mixed feelings.
Listen,
about
once
that.
You know, we deal with her, you know, want to try this drink on me? Full of rum, coffee?
No.
No, stop trying to peddle your wares on their face. Nobody.
Ah, shit!
I'm sober
now.
Still waiting.
Sorry,
friends. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. You'll suffer, blacksmith. Aid us.
Need more time.
Not enough hatred.
Oh.
Shit, I didn't realize I can't use blind with this mace either.
Mira, my love.
You're blind as a shield pack too?
Yep.
Yeah. Man, so it basically just tells you to use a shield. Yep. You have a choice, but really you don't.
So I'm going to put on this sword I picked up at some point. Put my fucking ridiculous shield back on.
Which is so much better than your dangling dick stick.
Yeah, I don't even know when I picked that thing up. And, wait, what the fuck is this?
Iron skin.
It's a new skill.
Skin turns to iron.
Protect you for most damage.
So, blind them or iron yourself?
I would say blind.
Yeah, I'm keep blind.
Then you can maybe get the other one in a level.
Was that one just you screaming at people?
Yeah. All right, you want to see?
Come on.
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus, James. That's bad.
There
it is. Horrifying.
It's a big monster.
Yeah.
It's not. It's the iced. Just got up.
And blinded.
It's a big, horrifying.
And arrows. Me too. Boss fights just got so much easier. I equipped some new pants though.
That's all that matters in life. Got some better fucking pants.
I got a better bow or something.
Level 9.
First one in.
Oh, I was going to back
provoke. Taunt all nearby enemies and instantly generate an additional 5 wrath for every enemy taunted.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm going to turn this to... How do I do that?
To iron skin?
Yes.
You hit X on iron skin.
No, I want to make iron skin this one.
Okay, then click it. Hit X. Then go to iron skin.
Oh. I'm dumb. That's triangle. Yeah, I had to turn my shield otherwise I can see the button. Oh, my slash got something new. Slash becomes pure lightning.
Oops. So is it fire and lightning or just lightning?
That's just lightning, I think.
That doesn't seem much better. All he did was change the element.
Yeah. Plus the other one's cooler because I can
jump in spiders.
Yeah.
God damn
it. Oh! So much grosser than normal spiders.
It's making me nervous already.
They're on our team, and I'm still not a fan.
Why don't we just kill him and hire someone else?
Just off his weird ass.
Soul Harvest? Is that what that was called?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Well, I got a harvest, so somehow maybe great collection of my distillery.
You are fucked.
You're a goddamn psychopath.
Apparently, he's got late at some point.
Wave of force is not very good. I will send you diamond skin.
Man, how come you get diamond skin? I only get iron skin.
Because I'm a fucking magician and you're a douche.
Fuck you.
You go, look at my magic. So I turn myself to iron. And he's like, diamond. Ah.
Then I just look at him and go,
shit.
Well, defend yourself.
I do.
Yes, you do. You actually do it better than me.
With diamond. What are you not getting?
Fuck you.
Diamond. Iron.
Be my fool up.
That's when someone just pisses on your iron skin. Turns it into a big bag of rust dick.
Rust dick?
Rust dick.
Rusty dicks? Or yes. Rust dicks is in some dude named Rust?
Ooh, both are actually really good. Both are really good. I like that bus guy. Alright, so here's where deaths will start happening.
Crazy.
You know what starts happening?
Not ready yet.
Hey, oh my god.
I can't use my iron skin.
Light the way.
Oh, that's a good one.
Doesn't last very long.
No, it doesn't. That's because you can use it when you get the ass kicked. Patience. Get to the health back.
So you can hold the chip.
Hold chip.
What are you doing?
Fucking guy. Sweet.
There's money everywhere.
Think we can make
yeah,
it
I got my
mask. I think so.
The blacksmith's apprentice is dead. What's that?
I
must
make hatred know that I can. Huh? We're getting fucking ambushed.
For what?
Time this game, I ran up like that. I'm
get wrecked. What's the blue circle on the ground where everybody's going?
I'm showing you the radius of that explosion.
Time, guys.
Oh, look at these little bastards.
Oh no, but they need to move forward.
Oh, they're creating the plague shit.
Nice one, right?
And they're standing in the plague.
I got rich stuff on. Oh, crap, so it's so much fun. Like for everyone.
It's a fucking massacre.
Real massacre.
That's when we got to get coffee. Different fucking thing. Yeah, it's important to stop watching the
movie. And that's when we're fucking this. I maybe not
watching the movie. Me neither. I'm not doing that.
So. I occasionally look up. You know, for expert, that doesn't seem too difficult.
Well, that's cool enough. Well, so, you're just like a nice little thing. Let it down. Hold on.
Yeah.
I know. Makes sense.
What did I get? What did I
got passes.
I will equip one from here.
I don't know what any of mine do.
We'll have to go into the menu and
do it. Oh, God. What is on your face?
Fucking... an ant warrior.
The fetuses of his
when
children.
James killed him.
Alright.
Obviously gonna go with the one that reduces all damage on me and my pets.
Oh, my pretty.
Was the one where I stuck.
Why is it not letting me open the menu? There it goes. Wait, why is it telling me I have something wrong? I'm dumb. You want me?
Did you say you're dumb?
Yeah.
I agree.
Shut up.
Don't make statements if you're not willing to let me agree.
Wielding a one-handed weapon, your attack speed is increased by 15%. Your cooldowns are reduced by 15%.
And you are using a one-handed weapon. So
heavenly strength.
Off.
You can wield a two-handed weapon in your main hand while bearing a shield in your offhand. That's going to come in handy later.
Your damage dealt is reduced by a fifth. Gotta read the whole thing, though.
Fuck that. I only read the parts that I like.
Was that first one just increase your damage by?
Take it. Decrease. I do have one though. That's like just increase my damage. Ah, fucking tofu!
Oh god, that's a dramatic attack. Oh,
that's a juice.
Oh, hey, he's got a... He's got an arrow now, though.
Oh, he did.
It's like...
What?
Arrow. We got close enough to our point, so they...
has a bunch of dead graves.
Oh, this one where we have to just keep going through until we find the right one. Alright, this is the first one. Down here. Up there? Over there?
One of them. Wait until I smash one of these things open and the fucking spiders come out.
I wonder who the vial is, crap. Holy shit!
Oh, it's turning on.
Okay. He don't drop off the dash. I blinded him. Now you take it. Yeah. Oh my god, he dropped so much shit.
I didn't get.
Van's broadsword of wounding.
I just took two things there.
Yeah, I didn't get anything. Next time a treasure goblin comes, when it drops its bolt right here, don't hit anything. I want to see if it finds it or treasure. So it just randomly gave me nothing.
Yeah, like everything is science. I got a cross.
I got this sword.
Grave robbers.
New event. The matriarch's bones.
Oh!
Fucking bone the matriarch is what that is.
Is that the one that's
going to be? It was bone the matriarch. Probably a
Why are they blind to skeleton? I don't think they have eyes. Holy shit!
There you go, Matt. You got ahead. Down, down, down.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Whoa, what is that?
Whoa, that's a bad guy.
Fuck off, Lord Durndal. Dunhild. Dunhild. Sure. Go that.
My Zappa.
Yeah, thanks, Adam. Good thing we beat the absolute piss out of him.
Hold on!
Oh,
got my bolas.
One step closer to being Zablonk.
Fuck Zablonk. That was a good one.
Thank you.
Remember your cannage and Drea?
Oh, fuck.
The 3-minute burp?
3-minute burp.
He just kept going and going.
Just didn't end.
It's probably the most obnoxious thing I've ever heard.
I remember
that's saying a lot because I've almost been talking
for a second, and then Mike just went, well done!
Well done!
God, that was amazing.
The only thing I ever matched up to the length of weird noise was at the end of Great Big Sea where Riot punched you in the dick. So you stood there for a second, just looked at him and went, oh. And then kind of just knelt over in slow motion.
Whew.
People watching.
You?
Neat.
Neato, Frito.
I've heard you talk about how you are unbelievable that people are watching and shit.
Hmm?
Who's watching?
I don't know.
They're in the chat.
You know, we can just ask, right?
Yes. I don't know. How do I unequip that?
You fucked up.
What'd you say yes for?
He's a soul great sword.
Why don't you want it?
I don't want the rune.
Why?
Oh, this does make it faster, but it loses range on its AoE.
Oh, yeah, no, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Smite enemies up to 30 yards away with holy chains that deal a large amount of damage. The chains break off and strike nearby enemies. Oh my god, that's super cool.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Come on and fly.
I'm gonna try it.
Come on and slam.
And welcome to the jam. Enemies hit by the attack will catch on fire.
Hey, you, what you gonna do? Hey, you, what you gonna do?
Party people in the house, let's go.
Watch ATI. Turn
it up. Turn it up.
Why did it not equip it? Boom!
Cool. Let's go!
Batman.
This doesn't look like it has chains attached to it.
We picked the right one the first time.
What are the odds?
Whoa! Money!
Oh man, I got a gold. I got gold hands.
Venturing leather.
Not worth it.
Hood. Wait, leather hood of the bear increases my armor.
I got gold hands, sorry, but I'm going to check to see if they have a special thing. Hands.
Plus 2 life per second, plus 5% gold for monsters.
And,
gold health pickups increased by 2 yards.
Yeah, it's not bad. The life per second is the thing that's good about it.
I got that hood. It's kind of cool.
So I lose a little attack to gain a lot of armor and health.
You.
What? Wait, why do I hit my sword blade away? What did I do?
It's your attack.
It's the X. Smite enemies up to 30 yards away. weird how it takes away my sword to do that.
Does it? Uses a holy chain.
I mean, it gives you a sword back.
I'm walking around with, like, a fucking mace. Like, I literally never hit anyone with it.
Oh my god! Look at them all!
James has got his toes.
The screen is just corrupted with weird shit coming out of James.
Oh, player one got another yellow.
It's just a crystal.
It's just a crystal, but still.
What do those do?
I don't know. Oh, no, we didn't choose the right one. Whoever hit it, we got to save.
When King Leomund came to court,
that was
he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, right, hardly enough, want no
prince. Stop right that. Oh, so I do. With my shovel,
thinking to make easy profit. I feel like my other attack did more damage. You can change back.
When we get out of this menu, I'm gonna shoot this guy with a
microphone. There ain't no stalking days and means around here. Man, I eat, sleep, and bring the dirt.
Just exploding everywhere. Fucking dogs and frogs and frost and arrows. Skeletons.
Sometimes it plays Ray of Frost.
There, green dogs.
I'm gonna probably replace Diamond Skin because, frankly, I haven't.
Summon a blessed hammer that spins around you, damaging all enemies hit. I'm gonna use that one a little bit.
Just the hammer in D&D.
A little bit.
Come on and fly.
Why do enemies take more damage? I now have Ryan's hammer from our D&D campaign.
You want the hammer? I'll show you the hammer.
The hammer's my penis.
Can't wait till I get that rune where it gives me two. Possibly. But probably not. Because it lowers your damage.
This is my intelligence, though. And life per second. And experience.
Apparently me summoning a hammer didn't actually summon a hammer, I just swung my sword.
It swings the hammer around.
Do you not see the two that are flying around?
Oh, there they go. I couldn't see them through everything else.
Alright, let's do it.
Didn't really do anything there. Where are we going?
There,
well,
down.
There's a door over here.
We're going down.
Down, down, down.
Who wins in the mighty battle of frogs versus eels? Nope. I mean, props to him for trying.
He joined the fight way too late, though.
Okay, there, I won. We have
a new competitor has joined the fray. And the new competitor has died. Whoa! Oh, hey, bro!
God.
I bet you found your tits. Appreciate it.
It's a movie call.
Keep your ass constantly blinded.
Whoa! Was not expecting that.
Oh shit, I got one here.
Did you?
Yes, I did.
Fucking asshole. Got a bell.
Ooh, it's a bow. Good thing I can use bows.
You got a bell.
Look at me running around with a bow.
I might use, I'll still use a hand crossbow. That's shiny. I didn't mind it.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Not up to you.
Ow.
Look at that.
Just get fucking ruined.
Look at that.
Just get destroyed. Oh. Oh, it hurts, doesn't it?
Mm. Oh, I got another weapon.
I got a worse crossbow.
You want this bow I have on?
Yeah.
Apparently, I got an insightful flamberge of wounding. It lowers my health and it lowers my defense, but it increases my attack.
You have to open your thing.
It gives me something else, but I have to look at it.
Oh, it's legendary. Huh?
Are you ever going to use it?
You didn't get any, that's better.
I thought I did, I equipped it. Maybe it wasn't. I thought it was a dagger. Oh, you know what it was, probably? this shoulder thing. I thought it was a knife.
Probably. Alright.
Okay, I gotta go in here and look at something. This doodad.
Either more damage and less anything else, or not.
Oh, what'd I do?
You unequipped or dropped.
I clicked in the left stick. Your right stick. Left stick.
You clicked in the right stick?
Oh, no.
No, I left stick.
Junked it.
I hit left.
That stick doesn't do anything.
That was the one I clicked.
What does it do?
That's right there. It's still there. It just fucking went back into my thing. Alright, oh, what the fuck? Where did that flame bridge go? There it is. How do I...
Pair?
Yeah. Square.
It reduces fucking cooldown of all my skills by 5%. Oh, it's a two-handed sword, though.
Yep.
I'll keep this one. So I can use my shield. And right, use the town portal.
I am returning to town.
Who do you want to talk to? Over here.
You found the crime.
He said a bunch of stuff I didn't understand.
There. New as the day was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making speed.
Help me. I will use your handiwork for great good, I'm afraid.
Let's not touch it for now.
Okay.
It's forever.
Could we not just walk through the portal that we opened over here?
Yeah. That's where we're supposed to go.
Really?
Doesn't look like it.
No. I thought we were supposed to kill the skeleton king or something, really.
Mad. Executing anyone his paranoid eye falls on. None of us are safe.
None of these look like quests.
I need to go back.
So let's go back to town. Yeah, there's something here we're supposed to do.
Doesn't tell us where we're supposed to go.
How might I use the power
when he's blind?
Now we teleport. Back to the
Yeah! Boom.
Yeah.
Now we can go.
Let us murder. This looks like a boss fight door.
Yeah, that's another door. Thank you, sir.
Level 2. I'm afraid no ghost.
Regeneration by 9, reduce all non-physical damage by 20%. like one after. Bandit shows off, you dogs. Man, it's a golden thing.
He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Apparently it's Macho Man Tornado.
Ooh, yeah!
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity.
He
seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors.
Whoa, great sorrow
ran him through. That the high-level cleric of the Zakharun named Akan
sure
began to sense the corruption that was eating away
so
at the
heart of the Zakharun.
He knew this corruption would eventually destroy the Inquisitor Church, and that he must fake it. After much play, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Oh, big guy. Lots of bad, me too. I'm getting fucked out here.
Oh god, that I can't.
Oh!
Oh! Okay, I think he's making the frost the fuck off. I'm gonna
go to the front line with
those. That's the I got a ring.
Manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Circle is under my guy?
Weird.
I keep losing him because I can't ever fucking see
big ass cathedral. Who built this fucking place?
Maintain your incantation.
How did it get this way?
Yeah, really, they got stuff weakening.
I am free. Now, back to my mission.
Man, that fucking blue.
What was he doing up there?
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I got to face this skeleton king.
As do I.
Patience.
He's standing with archery and crossbeams.
Dragging past this glowing pit. What made it?
A falling star. And I mean to find it.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! To know that here we are!
Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
What is
I
a...
I suppose not.
John Dar!
A strong spirit by his side could prove helpful.
No idea, but he's about to be a dead John Dar.
Do you go down there to kill him?
No.
Get some shot here.
Gloves.
One skeleton was like, they couldn't do it. I could stop them.
Black magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, John Dar. How could you succumb to this covenant?
Oh.
The covenant is my brotherhood now.
John Dar.
The powers we serve will soon rule this world. Forgive me, my vision was clouded by the coven's own magic. Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Jeez.
Thank you for your aid.
Ooh.
Oh,
I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred
tree,
I have no need of books. Then onwards we go.
But like James actually has a legendary.
Yeah.
You have to go into the thing to check it. Right there.
Identify.
It's a weapon.
Oh. Holy fuck.
There you go.
Pole art.
Jesus.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, are you questioning whether or not you should use it? Don't know if it's better than my rare, but it's about to find out. Cooldowns. How many cooldown things do you use?
None.
Then I'm equipped.
We need a button now.
Yeah, we had one a little while ago.
No.
best. Get that up around.
Mount a celestial war horse. Yeah. Yes, that's pretty cool. Weird. Empower the law. The law. Speed one up.
I am the law.
I mean, I got a weapon that's better, but I can't use it. So, those are just better armor, but they're worse in everything? Wait, what?
Yeah, it's worse than
20 strength. Yeah, fuck that.
Its physical armor is better, but the magical properties of the one you have make it better.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Wow, what a depressing bastard.
Yeah.
That's not true.
Good try, Jelly. How's this way? Enemy. Shame someone dropped a champion.
Need more time.
We gotta be getting close to the skeleton guy, right?
I don't know.
Not sure what I'm
waiting. Are we back at the beginning?
Yeah.
tits.
Back to where we just came from, guys.
Yep.
Spot up the middle. This way.
Oh, little people.
The town of little Inchmans. One particular bat, if you could stop making life more difficult.
Everyone did split the loot, and
awesome.
I had diamond armor, so occasionally when loot would fall in the middle of a death trap, you have to be like, and I would just activate diamond armor and I'm going to take it.
I mean, waypoints not gonna do us a whole lot of good when we die.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
Fight the Skeleton King now?
No.
You dare to bring the Wall of Light into my tomb?
Yeah.
Well done.
Wow, it's a shame he wildly slowed us down there.
We're coming for you!
Taking a beat for quite a while.
That's a big ass door.
open, says me.
You will never defeat me!
What?
Jake just rolls over there, grabs a cold pack, sits it on himself. It's awesome.
Oh,
he's such an old man.
Well, his hairline is receding pretty hard. Facebook reminded me that we were getting old the other day, right?
What, it said happy birthday?
No, it's like, it's like, hey, remember this time when you were in high school? That's like dated 8 years ago, and I was like, and I looked down, I'm like, hey, this is when James had hair.
Man, Facebook told me.
I want to send it to you and go, hey, James, you remember hair?
Facebook told me to celebrate my friendship with Matt.
I accept
that was
that
what,
I'm
like,
be my dad.
Like 8 or 9 years ago or whatever. And then, like, 3 days later, it's like, hey, celebrate your friendship with Mikey. Like 3 days after.
So you must have got Facebook around that day.
Yeah.
I had for a while there, I didn't get any of the stuff that your friends did me. And then I got three of them, like 3 days in a row. And every single one of them, instead of being pictures of me and the other person, was pictures of me. Not sure why. They were all just pictures of just Mike. Not Mike and people, not me and Mike. Not Mike and the other person. Just Mike.
Probably
oh, fucking eat horse.
Oh god.
He is immune to my blind.
Yeah, he's a big boss. They're often immune. Oh god, that hit me just so much. Man, he's got that in that one too. Better pass too. Oh god.
Not yet.
Oh,
what?
Get horsed!
Loot for days!
No enemies within 10 yards. Damage is increased by 20%. I'm gonna go with that. That's pretty good. I just gotta
stay 10 yards away.
Precisely, yes. Precisely, yes. Alright. Got a sword or something. Damn.
Huh.
Oh. Kind of sucks that you got a legendary where you already had a legendary and your new legendary is balls. Alright. Keep looking, James. You might have got something else. Like a head. Ooh, that's a good head.
Good head.
Some good head there, James. Oh, you got fucking stars everywhere. Apparently you just got a big old batch of skills.
Lick my knee.
I didn't.
Fucking weird, man.
I didn't lick your knee.
Fucking of no worth, right?
Yeah.
Elaborate on your story, you tit.
A sniffing story?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? Did you get sniffed?
No, I sniffed someone's hand. To freak everyone out. And it did. Because Andrew's not shut up about it for fucking 3 weeks.
And you sniffed him?
No, because I sniffed Trevor's hand.
Taking it. Switching my weapon. To this one.
What the fuck is that thing there?
What?
Thing floating above your hand.
Oh, that's my magical frost crystal.
Oh my god. Skills everywhere too.
Cannon. Hey, you got the lightning one. It's a cool one.
Your time and space, huh?
Yeah, I still have one around me.
Is everyone done? Nope. Watch him be the only one that got legendary there.
Probably didn't. Whoops.
I like how the first ring you got was a legendary ring.
Hurl a hammer of justice at your enemies. I'm gonna try that out for a little bit.
generator.
Find us an angel.
Most useless angel.
Correct. He's pretty useless. So it was you who
fell. Do you remember? I would.
You, Christo.
I ventured far.
New Tristo.
I found him.
Oh!
Storm armor. Of course.
And I was slain.
Spike trap.
Oh. Explosive toes.
I've got the Law of Justice.
I am the law.
You betrayed the lure.
Oh, I did.
Wow, your one thing is literally all just gold shit.
Where's my companion? Right there. He detects as a bird. Yeah. Not a gold shit.
Look at you.
And why am I using this one?
God.
Empower the Law, greatly reducing the amount of damage you and your allies take from the enemies for a short period of time. Yes, I will put that on.
I am the Law. Mike, you want to sit over here?
I will. Mostly because I'm leaving here in a couple of minutes, so I gotta work in the morning.
That's true, you do, don't you? So I guess we're done then?
For today.
Alright.
That can't happen.
Check it out. The scorpions. Scorpion King.
I like the angry chickens, thank you.
Hakuna Matata, bitches. Alright.
An ally.
And we're done.
Hakuna Matata.
Arrivederci.